Hey guys, Realistic Gaming here. Today we are back on Roblox and we're gonna be playing Horror Portals Jolly's Carnival. So last time we played this, we played Happy Birthday Isabella. So they did update the game and they added this Jolly Carnival, so that should be awesome and scary as the previous one. And let's go in this portal and see how it goes. Okay, and here we are. Josh, yo, check out what I got from the black market. What? A Ouija board? This guy's crazy, man. Timmy, this is a bad idea. Indeed, Timmy. Okay, so click a green spot to get in position. No, I don't want to play this Ouija board. What is wrong with these people? Okay, so what is my character doing? Why is he doing that? Okay, remember the rule of closing the board. Are there any spirits that wish to speak to us? Yeah, I don't know about that one, Josh. Okay, so it doesn't seem like there are any spirits here. Which is a good sign, because I do not want to mess with spirits. I knew this wasn't going to work. What a waste of 25 Robux. You just paid 25 Robux for that. Okay, guys. Kate is waiting to take us to the carnival. Uh-oh. To Jolly's Carnival. Okay, let's go. And off we go to the carnival. Okay, so it seems like that Ouija board was just a hoax. Okay, maybe it's not. Okay, oh my god, dude, it's moving on itself. It just moved to yes by itself. So there are spirits here waiting to talk to us. Okay, this is not good, you guys. Now the spirits... Oh! Oh my god, what is wrong with Isabella? Don't tell me she's still possessed from last time. Okay, so we made it to the carnival. Remember to call me when you guys want me to pick you up. I heard the clowns here farm the visitors for their kidneys, LOL. Dude, that is not funny, man. What in the world is going on in this carnival? That's so dumb. Why would people come here then? That is a nice question, Green Ninja. I have a bad feeling about this. Cool, I would love to see one up close. Okay, I do not want to see a clown up close. I don't know who would even want to see a clown up close. Okay, enjoy the carnival. Okay, so we can play these games. Hey, oh, no, I just missed. I'm gonna make this for you guys. No, I just missed again. Okay, now. Dude, okay, I think this game is designed to make you, like, not go in at all. I keep missing all my shots. I'm better than this. I know I'm better than this. Yo, no, get it. Hey, you don't belong in there, man. Okay, so let's go try a different one. Oh, we can't. Okay, whatever. Well, I made 1 out of 5. Wow. Okay, so I made 1 out of 5. Doll Shakers? Dude, I want to go in this one. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, I want to go in the red one. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, dude. What in the world? This thing is spinning so crazy, yo. My god, if that was a ride in real life. Well, I mean, it is a ride in real life. But I don't think it spins that fast in real life because that was pretty bad. Okay, how about this one? Okay, we have to knock over the milk jugs. That was pretty easy. I feel like I could do this all day, man. Okay, whatever. Let's go over here to another ride. It's a pretty cool carnival. Okay, what's over here on this side? Oh, there's like flying rocket ships. What's over there? Oh, I want a dart pop. Wait, no, there's only 15 seconds. Oh, I want to shoot the targets. Okay, let's try this one. This one seems a little more challenging. Okay, and what? Oh, I got it. Nice. That wasn't too hard. Okay, that was a little too easy compared to the first one, like the basketball one.
I'm gonna make this for you guys.
That was a little harder. Okay, I can't wait to see the clowns. Okay, so Isabella's very eager to see the clowns. Like, what's wrong with her? Hurry up, guys. Get in. Okay, so now we're going inside the circus. Like, inside the tent, I believe. Shush, guys, it's about to start. Oh, so the lights are off. I have not been to a circus in such a long time. Ladies and gentlemen, and men and gentle ladies. What? I am your ringmaster, Jolly. Okay, so this is Jolly. Nice to meet you, Jolly. For our first act, give a round of applause for Frederick the Fire-Breathing Clown. That's pretty cool, man. That's pretty dangerous at the same time. Accompanying Frederick, We have our tightrope master, Tiffany. Hey, Tiffany, what's up, man? Dude, that must be very frightening. Oh, did she just fall off the tightrope? Discover what happened. Oh my god, she did fall. Dude, look at her leg. It's all broken and stuff. And there's blood everywhere. Okay, so that was not pretty fun for Tiffany. What just happened exactly? I don't know, dude. She was about to do the tightrope and she fell. And where did everyone go? I mean, it's just us here. The way she fell was so cool. What is wrong with Tiffany, man? What is wrong with you? Call an ambulance. Oh my god, John. What is that up there? Dude, there's like something up there. I have no... Okay, I have no words for that. Whatever that was, it was freaky and loud. No, it was not supposed to go like this. Okay, what's happening? Shut up, move them. Okay, who's talking, man? Guys? No. That, oh, somebody just got smacked. Don't talk back or you will receive more. Oh my god, okay, so somebody definitely just got smacked. I'm sorry, I'll be good, master. Oh my god, okay, so they just smacked Jolly? Or something like that just happened? I don't know, but someone got beat up. Okay, so now we're inside the circus, you guys. We're trapped inside of here. Isn't this just marvelous? Where are we, and what was that back there? Probably a cute cat. Dude, what is wrong with Isabella? She's been acting weird this whole time. He took Timmy! Oh no! Poor Timmy, man. Okay, as much as I like Timmy, I don't think it's worth it. Okay, so Brick City said, forget Timmy, let's get out of here. Whether you like it or not, the only escape seems to be this way. Great, the only escape is towards the black pitch hallway. Isn't that just great? Okay, what do we got here? Okay, it seems like a puzzle. What? No, they disappeared. Seems to be like some kind of puzzle. Okay, that thing just went down. Okay, looks like there are notes. Maybe they're useful. Oh god, I hear a laugh. Oh! Oh my god, not this thing again! Oh my god, that thing is terrifying you. I am out of here, man. Oh my goodness, okay, be careful. No! Ow! Why am I taking damage? Okay, so is this still coming after us? I think we're safe here. Harry, run for your life, Ruby! You gotta be quick. Oh no, it's coming! Okay, it just faded to black. Dude, that thing looks so freaky looking. Guys, I think Isabella didn't make it. Oh my god, where's Isabella? Did we leave her with the monster? Man, forget Isabella. We need to save ourselves, man. She'll be fine. We need to focus on Timmy first. Okay, looks like a puzzle about rainbows. Okay, I'll just let these people get down with the puzzle here. Oh my god, everybody's... Okay, so I don't know where to put the keys because everybody just seems to be pushing them around everywhere. Okay, this one seems to go over here somewhere. Nope. Okay, I guess. Oh my god, this is just too much. Excuse me, pardon me. Cube coming through. Excuse me, clock. Thank you. Oh, I think that was a radio. Okay, lights, the last one goes right here. Nice, we did the puzzle. Teamwork makes the dream work, you guys. And we got a badge. Okay, so now what? Uh-oh. Wait, that's Isabella. What has it done to you? Isabella, are you all right? Yeah, I don't think she's all right. Thought you died. Oh. Oh my god, wait, is she chasing us? Uh-oh, she is chasing us. Dude, she's killing everybody. Okay, click to crank the wheel. Okay, guys, we need to click. We need to crank this faster. Oh my, no, she got me. Isabella, why'd you do this to me, man? Came to your birthday party last time and this is how you treat me? Did we just die again? Okay, so Isabella got us and we died. Okay, now what? Okay, she left a pretty big hole behind. Okay, so I guess Isabella came through here. That's where Timmy must be. Let's go follow her. Are you crazy? Those are exactly my thoughts. Okay, so now we're gonna stalk Isabella to see if she takes us to Timmy. But then again, there's no other way out. Dude, this is not a good idea, you guys. We're gonna follow Isabella, even though she's like possessed or something. Okay, what's going on here? Oh my god, no, it's the clown thingy again. Oh no, it's Timmy. It killed Timmy, you guys. Oh, he's having a flashback, I think. Jolly's Carnival. They said that the clowns here farm the visitors for their kidneys. Oh, that's them as little children. Okay, I'm scared. I do not want to be here anymore. Don't worry, I'll always be here to protect you. Okay, so it's Josh and Timmy as kids. So he had a flashback when they were much younger. Okay, oh man, look at poor Timmy. Oh no. Okay, oh poor, oh he's crying. He's really crying out here oh! Dude, he was crying on the ground for his friend and then he just got stabbed. Oh my god, okay, nope, I am out of here, man. Oh my god, go. Dude, what in the world is that thing? That thing is so freaky looking, man. That is not a clown. That is a monster, yo. Oh my god, he's right behind us. No. Okay, oh my god. This thing went like super fast mode. No, I'm about to fall. Oh god, please don't get me. I see the circus. Okay, I think we lost him. I think we made it out of there, you guys. Okay, later that day. Uh-oh. Wait. Oh no, he's right behind us. I don't have Kate's number. No, run! What? He just killed us? Oh my god. Okay, so even though we managed to escape the carnival, he still got us outside of the carnival. Dude, what in the world? Okay, so that monster thing was definitely no joke. It was so freaky looking, yo. Okay, so I definitely think that was a little better than the first one. I mean, they were both pretty good, actually. Oh my god, alright, so I guess rest in peace to both of Timmy and Fred, man. That was so sad. Yeah. Alright, you guys, well, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for the amazing support. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to slap the like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and turn that notification bell on. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.